Hello everyone, and welcome to Tango at Home.
So today we are going to work musicality using the elements that Sara and Juampi gave us on Tuesday. And we will also show you some exercises that you can practice by yourself. And we will upload the link with the rhythmical structures that we are using so that you can put on repeat and practice by yourself. So let's go.
Let's go. Here we will step on a syncopa, we will step on 4-1, which means that if this is the beat and that is coming, and this is the previous beat, and in between we have these division beats. So this is 1-1, the main beats, and this is 2-3-4. So we said we will step on 4-1, so we will step in this syncopa right before the beat and on the beat. We will step exactly in this speed, 4-1. Pam pam, 4-1. Let's see.
So now I will show you when I do the cross. I will do the cross on the syncopa 1-2. So if this is the first beat and then the last beat, and we have the small beats in between, so here will be 1. And again 1, and here we have 2, 3, and 4. My first back step will happen on the number 1, and the cross will happen on the 2. So it will be 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's see.
And now let's see some of the musicality elements that we use in the structure. So, after the rebound, we will pause and wait for the syncopa. 4-1, that was the syncopa. And then we continue with the movement. The next element is a dialogue. So, after Rita crosses, I freeze here to play with the music, and then I finish with a parada. Then I wait for Rita to play with the music. And then when she finishes, we continue together to the rest of the movement. The next element is here. We lead here to the kick, and then back staccato, and I freeze here to play with the music, return to the same position, and continue with the movement. And the last part is in the last parada. So after here, we already in the legato part. I lead the cross, and here in the parada, we go up and down with the music. When the music goes down, we go down. Now we go up with the music, and now we go down again with the music. Thank you.
So first exercise for the leaders. First we will see the steps and then the rhythm with a link. I will upload a link that has the rhythm as music. So what we do is after the cross, we step forward, change, tap with the heel, change, parada. And now for the exercise, we will cross again and repeat. So it will be like this. Cross, forward, change, tap with the heel, change, parada, cross, forward, change, tap with the heel, change, parada, cross, to repeat the exercise. As for the rhythm, after the cross, we step one. I remind you that one is the beat, and two, three, and four are the divisions of the beat. So, cross, and then one, four, one, three, one, 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 four, one, three, one, 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 four, one, three, one, 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 four, one, three, one. If someone wants to practice just this musicality step, you can just stay here. So you do one step, and then four, one, three, one, four, one, three, one, four, one, three, one, four, one, three, one. With the rhythm, the link I will upload will have this rhythm. It's not music. The cross has this high sound. This is the cross. Change a bit this, it can also contain the exercise without the cross and the step. So it will be 1, 4, 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 3, 1. So it is like this. I will upload the link for both these rhythms so that you can practice both of them. The second exercise for the leaders is a bit more challenging, I would say quite a lot, but with practice we will manage to do it. So the steps, the rhythm is like, we will start with the rhythm in this one. It starts on the four, it doesn't start on the beat, it starts on the syncopa before the beat. So it is 4 1 2 3 4 1. Ta ra ta ta ta. 4 1 2 3 4 1. And it is here. So we are in the parada, the follower does the musicality, side change saccata, and now the follower will do one kick in our leg, and then a saccata behind, and she will pause. And here is our moment. From this moment, we will go 4 1. 2, 3, 4, 1. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. The steps are like this. A side step, voleo, and then we do changes of weight just to express the music there. So it's side, 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 and saccata. Here, try not to do this, but shift your axis, like this exercise. So we're in the saccata, and the rhythm is like this: 4-1-2-3-4-1, 4-1-2-3-4-1. With the rhythm, and the good thing is in this application is that you can change the tempo, so you can make it slower in the beginning. Four one two three four one 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 four one two three four one. example. 4-1-2-3-4-1 4-1-2-3-4-1 4-1-2-3-4-1 And then when you feel comfortable with the step, you can raise the tempo.
I will now show a rhythmical exercise for the followers so that you can practice the little steps that we do during the sequence. And I will also share the link of these two rhythmical structures that we are going to use. So we will start with the left doing the first beat. And the second beat we will do a super small step forward with the right. And then a back step, also small, with the left. We change to the right, forward with the left, and we finish. It goes like this. 1-1-2-3-4-1 on the side. 1-1-2-3-4-1 Now we are going to do with the rhythm. So 1-1-2-3-4-1 1-1-2-3-4-1 1-1-2-3-4-1 Now in the structure of the sequence we actually repeat the 1-2-3-4-1 twice. So what we will do will be 1-1-2-3-4-1-2-3-4-1 1 So we will just be repeating the same sequence, which will be again 1-1-2-3-4-1-2-3-4-1 with a rhythm. That we need to be careful not to go to the toes, otherwise we are falling. So if you see me on the side, this is my alignment. And if I go to my toes to do the small steps, I will be tilting forward. So I always want to be on my metatars. And I want to make sure that the weight is towards my heels. Okay, so the heels won't be touching the floor on these fast steps, but the direction is still towards the floor. So my pelvis is relaxing towards my heels and it's also relaxed, all right? So this is a technique for the small steps. Now in the sequence, you will see that we will do three picados, this movement, before the 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4-1 Also the technique for the picado, make sure that when you will start the picado, that your knees are together. So we will use the front part of your right knee on the back part of your left knee. Okay, so if you see it on the side, it will be like this. And also I want you to make sure that you activate the foot of your free leg so that this won't happen, okay? And by activating means that you will think that you have a string on this part of your foot and someone will pull that string, all right? So if you see it on the side, I will pull the string. So it's a mechanic activation of this part of my foot. There's no tension on the leg, alright? So we will be from here, 3-1-3, 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4-1 We see it on the side, we start. And 3-1-3, 1-2-3-4, 1-2-3-4-1 Okay? So you can now practice by yourself, and if you have any question, let us know.
Thank you.
So that was all for today. We hope you liked it. And if you have any questions, don't forget to write them down on the comments.
Or send us a private message, either as a question or with a video so that we can also comment and send you an answer.
Don't forget, on Sunday, we have the Tango Café with Sara and Juanpi. And until then, keep practicing and keep enjoying tango.
And we just want to say that we are extremely happy that you keep supporting us and helping us and also being with us. It means a lot to us. So
thank you very much,
thank
guys.
You.
Thank you, everyone.
And see you on Sunday. Hey, doll.
Bye-bye. Hello,
oh,
guys.
I didn't know you were.
What?
By yourself. So, come with us.
Let's go.
This was really bad. Go again.
So that was all. We hope you will practice and that you will manage to do it. No. Master it.
Also.
That was all for today. It was a bit more challenging, but that is for the best.